I walk in stride with people much taller than me, and partly it's the boots, but mostly it's my chi, and I'm becoming transfixed with nature, and my part in it, which I believe just signifies I'm finally waking up. And that moth outside my kitchen door, she's bonkers for that bear pulp, flying round in circles, bashing in her exhaust, stalling out in the woods. She navigates fine by the moon, but get her around the light bulb and she's done, and she is trying to keep up. Government can't by any stretch of the imagination outlaw a plant. Yes, their supposed authority over nature is a dream. Come on, people, we've got to come clean, 'cause they are locking our sons and our daughters in cages. They are taking by the thousands our lives from under us. It's a crash, crash course in religious fundamentals. Now let's all go to war, get some bang for our buck. And I am trying to evolve, and I am